Exactly 100 years ago, in 1916, Albert Einstein predicted the existence of gravitational waves, ripples in the fabric of space-time that are produced by cataclysmic astrophysical events, such as the collision of two black holes. As they travel across the universe, gravitational waves stretch and squeeze space and time. 1.5 billion years ago, two black holes that were 30 to 40 times the size of the Sun collided, and they bent space-time around themselves. This created waves that propagated, traveled through the universe at the speed of light. And on September 14, 2015, they reached Earth, and we were ready to catch them. We were able to do so thanks to a facility called LIGO, the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory. In Louisiana and in Washington State, there are two almost identical L-shaped detectors that use lasers to measure the change in distance between mirrors that are 2.5 miles apart. We're talking about changes in distance that are 1 in 10,000 the size of a proton, because that's how small the effect of gravitational wave is on Earth. When gravitational waves hit LIGO, they stretched and squeezed its arms. And by doing so, they conveyed the message of something that happened 1.5 billion years ago. Within 3 minutes, we were alerted of this signal, and it was perfect, just as theory predicted it would be. Within fractions of a second, the frequency and the amplitude of the vibration increase with the unmistakable chirp pattern that is expected for colliding black holes. This is a groundbreaking discovery that will open a new field of gravitational wave astronomy, where gravitational waves will be a new probe to explore the mysteries of the universe.